live wire. But barely a beginner, but just watch that lady go. Ooh, baby, baby, won't you turn your head my way? Ooh, baby, baby, come on, take a chance. You're old enough to dance tonight. Dance, dance the night away. A live wire, barely a beginner, but just watch that lady go. I'm on fire, 'cause nothing gets me higher than to watch that lady go. Ooh, baby, baby, won't you turn your head my way? Baby, baby, come on, take a chance. You're old enough to dance the night away. Dance, dance, dance the night away.
Van Halen, the mighty Van Halen. If you aren't listening to Van Halen, you need to go home. Listen to Van Halen. You need to bug the juice to have a Van Halen hour every hour on the hour.
Wow.
There's some effect. There we go.
That's not a really difficult thing to do. Maybe I'll play some Van Halen. I have the first slot Thursday morning at 7.
That'll wake people up.
Yeah. Play
Come
some Eruption.
Baby, finish what you started.
Start with Eruption.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, yeah.
And then into...
Start and end with Eruption. Yeah. Wow. We like to go chromatic here at the Juice.
Yeah. Microtonal. Yeah. You ever tried playing microtonal guitar?
Well, I had this thing once I could do. I don't know if I can do it on acoustic guitar. I used to be able to do it. Where I would take and I would play like a. Just gotta get a second for our ears to get adjusted from that last song because it was a different key.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm in a different tuning, but I would do this. You know, just kind of get that. You know, those kind of songs. So I'd get that sound, and then I would play this like. But the way I was able to do it on electric guitar is you get. But you get the little microtonal things in there as well as the. And right. I had it sounding, you know, sitarish. You know, it took me. I used to practice it like for hours and hours. You know, get that kind of like. Had a way on the guitar, I can pull out a little bit more nuances,
yeah,
because I can pull the strings a little bit easier
on electric, yeah.
So I can do it, but I've never actually played a sitar. There's a guy in town I see every rendezvous that plays one, and I'm like, I want to try that. Like, I just want to.
No, well, I'm talking about a guitar that's been fretted microtonally.
Oh yeah, I know. Have you?
I've seen them, and I've heard people play them.
It's hard enough playing regular guitar.
It is. Jesus. It is. And I don't know if I have an opinion about it, other than it's interesting. Have a look at it.
An opinion is what I'm giving out for Christmas. So everyone be ready.
What, more? More opinion?
Yeah, and